Red velvet cupcakes are still our best-selling flavour after all these years, and now we're going to show you how to make them. Preheat your oven and line a muffin tin with muffin cases. Cream the butter and sugar together until pale and fluffy. Beat in the eggs one at a time until thoroughly combined. Mix together the cocoa powder, food colouring, and vanilla essence to form a paste. Add the paste to the batter and mix together. Sift together the flour and salt and add to the mix in two batches, alternating with the buttermilk until smooth. Lastly, mix the white wine vinegar and bicarbonate of soda together and then mix into the batter. Spoon into your cases so that they are two-thirds full. If you have any batter left over, fill up more cases in a second tin. Bake for 18 to 20 minutes, depending on your oven, and then leave to cool completely. To make the frosting, cream together the butter and icing sugar until no lumps remain. Add the cream cheese and mix together slowly. Increase the speed and beat until it is soft and fluffy. Leaving one cupcake aside, frost the cupcakes, making a swirl in the middle with a palette knife. Grate your remaining cake to form red velvet crumbs and decorate on top of the frosting to finish.